For the kettlebell plank, use a moderate to heavy kettlebell because you will literally be planking on top of it. With the handle vertical, place one hand on either side of the base and get into your tall plank position. Try to really focus on packing your shoulders down, squeezing your armpits, and squeezing your glutes. The narrower your stance, the narrower your base of support. I recommend a wider stance for this plank variation.